published by the United Nations, shows sites in Gaza that were damaged during Operation Protective Edge. The red dots represent damaged buildings. Let's see what's behind these points. What's behind these ones?
הגענו למקום הזה, שזה המכללה החקלאית. אנחנו מצאנו פה שלוש קני שיגור של טילי גראד שמגיעים לטווח בינוני.
What's the story behind these? And what's behind this? This rocket was discharged following the IDF's strike on an underground facility, proving that rocket launchers were concealed there. These are just a few examples. Let's look at a map of Shujaya, a neighborhood of Gaza City. From these points, rockets were fired at Israel. These points were hiding places for terrorists. These were the tunnel openings that terrorists dug underground. These were military positions used by terrorist organizations. These hundreds of points show how Hamas turned Shujaya into a military fortress. Shujaya is just one example of a simple fact. The Gaza Strip is a web of terror activity. On the UN's maps, the red dots represent more than destruction.